purpose.
I have a question about guilt. I'm still getting into all this, but it seems like one of the motivating factors of the ego propagating this world, perpetuating this world, is the guilt from the separation. And that's a concept, a lot of this stuff makes a lot of logical or intuitive sense to me. Guilt from the separation doesn't intuitively ring true to me. It doesn't seem like a natural consequence of separating. So for my own study, I've had to replace that word with pain of the separation to make it make intellectual sense to me. But I'm wondering if I'm missing something there, and if you can just talk about guilt in that context. Or...
Well, actually, it's really good that you bring that up, because, you know, as you're working with this course, you know, you will find words and experiences that you can relate to a little bit better. In other words, for you, it's feeling like pain is something that you relate to more in a tangible way. Like separation, pain, kind of being an outcome of separation. And then we might go even one step further to maybe a sense of fear, or even the whole concept of punishment being all tied in with this separation and this pain.
Fear I get, but not punishment.
Okay, so there's good. You've got your unholy trinity there. Separation, pain, and maybe fear, but not the punishment. Everybody relates a little bit differently based on their experiences. You know, certain words, like some people... I was reading something recently where somebody was telling me, they said there's a big difference between fear and shame. And experientially, for that person, they felt different. And then in the Course in Miracles, Jesus comes along and says, you have but two emotions, love and fear. So he's basically saying that anything that's upsetting, we'll call it, is basically, he's just using a word fear for it. They're very generic or general terms. So I think it's perfectly good to do the work with the Course the way you're doing it, to just find a word or an expression that you can relate to as you're working through this, because you are working through this in a very experiential way, and you're not being asked, there's nobody saying, we want this to line up kind of intellectually, we want you to go through that experience.
I'm not missing anything by not relating to this guilt.
No, you can use the word pain instead of guilt. I mean, you're not missing out on anything that way. No.